This little girl we're calling Begonia. Hey, honey, she said, well, now what? Do I get my ear scratched or do I look at the toy? As you can see, she is pretty affectionate. I think they said she's just over a year old. She's just a puppy. She's not going to be really frame-wise much bigger, though. She's very diminutive. If I had to guess, I'd say maybe 35 pounds. She has a pretty face if she'd show it to us. Hey, sweet pea. Oh, look at that. Her eyes are just rolling. Hold on. We'll just watch her watch them go by. Look at the look on her face. Very alert. She has two party eyes. That means there's blue and brown in both of her eyes. Forgive our background here. We're kind of under construction in the office. We'll take her outside in a little bit. Chad, what can you tell us? She's just been here, what, 2 or 3 days now? Yep. What can you tell us about her?
I've stuck her literally with everybody. Mixed dogs, puppies, little dogs. She's been around the cats. And we have an extreme amount of cats in there right now that we're boarding for a lady. And she does not even care about them.
Great.
Other females, young females, she's been around Mila, Carmine, Mia, just everybody I've had around, just literally around everybody, and she does not even want to begin the fight. Not a digger, not a climber, not a chewer.
Wow.
Talks a little bit once she gets to know you.
Well, she's looking at you right. Look at that smile. Look, she kind of looks cross-eyed because of the way that brown is in her eyes. She kind of looks like she's doing crazy eyes like Lucy does.
She loves affection and attention. She wants to be your buddy and wants to play.
Have you seen any signs that she tries to escape? Because she did. She had turned up at animal control, I think, three times.
Been here. I haven't seen her today or anything. But, she's out there with four or five other dogs keeping her company right now.
Well, and when these guys show up at animal control stray, we never know if it's husky tendencies or people that just don't have a clue how to contain a husky.
The back area where when I'm on my porch, I can see her, and I actually called her name, and she come up and put her paws up on the privacy fence, where she could see me, but didn't try to jump or climb it or anything.
Okay. What a sweet pea she is. What a little sweet pea. So she gets along with all the dogs, cat friendly.
She doesn't look neutered either. I mean, spayed.
Spayed. Well, we'll get her set up for that.
She's pretty clear.
Yeah. Yeah, with a coat like that, you can look for. She said, "Well, I'm just a baby. We will get that whole spay thing taken care of."
Other than her youngness and needs a little bit of obedience work, really she's a very good dog.
Hi, sweetie. Look at that face. Look at that face. Okay, we'll take some pictures and we'll take you outside in a minute.
Not food aggressive either.
Okay, fantastic. So she would fit in a lot of places, it sounds like. You're not...
They even need to have animal control, not food aggressive.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, Chad was just adding something else about her. What were you saying, Chad?
The transport that brought her here, her in what I would consider a small crate.
Uh-huh.
She wasn't cramped in it, but that's about all she fit was in that crate, and she said she was fine the whole way here.
Okay, great. Well, somebody just missed out on a good dog, and we're going to find you a good home where they won't let you run loose and show up at the animal shelter. Hey, honey. Hey, give us a kiss. Give us a kiss. Come on, there we go. Okay, just getting a little video of her running around a little bit. Hi, sweetie. Hi, honey. Hi, pretty. Do you know sit? She does know sit. Good girl. Good girl. Oh, there we go. What you doing? Chasing bugs?
Maybe.
Hi.
You're so skinny.
She said, well, I'm a puppy. That's how we're built.